Hello YouTube, my name's Captain Wesker, and I love Minecraft. I've been involved in Minecraft for exactly 48 hours, and I love everything about it. So I'm going to be doing a series of videos showcasing you the private world of Minecraft we've got here, my creations and some other people's creations. This is a private server we play on. You spawn here, this is the spawning hut. Inside the spawning hut, lovely people have donated bits and kit. Now, I've just fallen into the void and died horribly, so I'm going to see if there's anything I can nick that I don't have. Nope, no compasses, no nothing. Oh well. I've got lots of projects on the go, only two of them are actually finished, but I'll be doing more videos later on with full projects. One of the first things I'd like to show you is the organic display facility. I built this so new players who come into the game have got something interesting to look at, especially those who don't know a lot. Nice underground little aquarium there with underground biodome with some trees and plenty of lights and some water. Right, let's head off. I of course completely missed this hut the first time I played, and I missed quite a lot of things the first time I played. I sort of randomly ran this way. Over to the left there, a guy named Phil has built Laputa, the castle in the sky, along with a series of roadways. It's quite nice and interesting in there. I'll take you up there at some point. And to the right of me, a guy by the name of Nathan has built the Glass Condom. Now, we play on a private server with loads of friends and friends of friends, so we mostly all know each other. The monsters have been turned off for now, but who knows, maybe they'll come back later. Here's a good place to start. All around the map, I've built little safe houses. I think I'm at 6 or 7 now. Just a little 3x3 room with a storage box with a weapon and a pickaxe, some light, and a crafting chest, just in case. Okay. I'm just going to take you over here. This is where my main headquarters is. As I said, I've got lots of projects. Not many of them are actually finished. I think 2 are actually finished. I'm not counting the safe houses as projects, because they take like 2 seconds to do. Alright, out the front of my house, I've got the 3 gravel box, because, wow, there's a lot of gravel. A main entrance way here, with my furnace and a crafting chest. As I say, this is all still a work in progress, so I've got a lot more planned. Upstairs here, we've got a nice shower on the left-hand side. And over on the right, this would be a good place to grab some gear. Got an armory with some kit. And a storage room for bits and pieces. I must grab me some wood to make some candles. I started building here unbeknowing that there was someone who had built literally just on top of me and someone who had built just to right. So I have to be quite careful, as I have a habit of breaking through walls and tunnels, and it's not very much fun for everybody else. Okay, this is my mining facility. Again, work in progress, but it's helping with raw materials. It's literally just a square all the way down with mined out sections like this. I won't take you all to the bottom because there's a lot there. Ah, Mungus, guy named Slicer. He actually gave me the diamond pickaxe and showed me the diamond pickaxe glitch, which means they keep replicating. He's a big Skaven player and he's built the Under Empire. I will show you that at some point because it's very nice. Over here we've got the tree farm. Head up the ladder. This is a free floating tree farm, so everything here has been built. When I started building this, I hadn't been told about the shift trick, so I fell off a lot of times. I finally figured out how to get grass to grow up here as well, which was quite good because it was all completely separate. It's literally just a floating tree farm. Oh, there's the pond in the middle. Just to the left there, I accidentally left a block and somehow a sapling sprouted on that block in the middle and I just thought I'd leave it. Right, back down the ladder. That's part 1 of the intro video over with. I'll come back with part 2 in a moment.